Hello children, in previous video we underlined new words, right? Now we will mark question and answers in your textbook. See question and answers in page number 9. See, first one, what did Poppy, Tinku and Mummy carry to the park? To mark this, come to page number 6. Page number 6, second line. See here, they carried a picnic basket with lots of things to eat. Okay, so to write this, what we will do is we will strike off they and we will mention here Poppy, Tinku and Mummy. Okay, the answer is Poppy, Tinku and Mummy carried a picnic basket with lots of things to eat. Understood? Now, second question. See here in your page number 9. What did Poppy and Tinku give to the ducks? Again, come to page number 6. Now, see here near the 6th number. Poppy and Tinku fed breadcrumbs to the ducks. Okay, in the question it is there gave. So we will write gave in the place of fed. Strike off fed and write gave. Mention there second answer. Poppy and Tinku gave breadcrumbs to the ducks. Next, come to third question. Here, where was Tinku's friend? Here you have to write, children, Tinku's friend. What is her name? Mary was on the seesaw. Understood? Tinku's friend Mary was on the seesaw. Yes, come to fourth question. What did Poppy, Tinku and Mummy eat at the picnic? Now come to page number 7. Come to page number 7. Here, from the top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12th page, 12th line. Tomato sandwiches, bananas, oranges and fruit juice. That is fourth answer. Before this tomato sandwiches, please mention Poppy, Tinku and Mummy ate. Okay, what is that? Poppy, Tinku and Mummy ate tomato sandwiches, bananas, oranges and fruit juice. Do you all understand, children? Please mark them in your textbook. Now, bye children. Have a nice day.